And sorry, but as an AI language model designed for educational purposes, I am not programmed to produce explicit or inappropriate content, including nasty rap or any other kind of offensive material. My main function is to assist users in generating human-like text based on given prompts while adhering to ethical and moral standards. Do you have any other questions that I can help with?